Punch apart. Word.
Contrary to what you may have heard, the diner is not closing. Let me repeat that again. The diner on Jacksboro Pike is not closing. As a matter of fact, the diner has been serving this area for 7 years and plans on serving you for many more years to come with daily lunch and specials, fresh homemade desserts, and they still take great big food orders. So, let me repeat this one more time. The diner is not closing. So, having said that, we'll see you soon at the diner on Jacksboro Pike, home of great food, great people, and great service.
When you call for just any ambulance service, you never know what you might get. But when you call Vital Care at 423-562-9370, you'll get an experienced staff, experienced and professional people who know what the word emergency really means. Don't just trust anyone. You do have a choice when it comes to ambulance service in this area.
562-9370. Senior Hunter Scott and the Cougars took care of business Wednesday, beating the Bobcats of Central in a special play-in game 6-1. Hunter Scott went the entire way. Hunter Scott went the entire way, walking three, but striking out five on his way to his fourth win of the season against three losses. He has a 1.30 ERA. Now, tonight at 7:15, the Cougars baseball team travels to Hardin Valley to play the Hawks of Hardin Valley, the top dog in the district. You know, just seemed like a couple of years ago, the Hawks were just the new kids on the block. Now look where they are. Wow, I mean, they beat out the likes of Oak Ridge and Halls and all those teams. They have something to be proud of, but our boys are also going to go down there, and they're going to give them all they want, and they have a lot to be proud of as well. I do know if we play solid defense and our pitching is good, then we can win. I don't care who we play. A great turnout was what Brian Horton called the Monday meeting at DeKalb County High School to see if they get a soccer team, and from the looks of it, it's going to happen. People showed up, and they showed they wanted a soccer team at Kemp County High School. Now, the school board will meet Monday the 13th to approve a soccer program, and then let's move forward in finding a coach. Looks like they're on their way. Good job. The Lady Blue Devils, who finished fourth in their district in softball, will host their district game today or this afternoon at 5 p.m. Now, they swept the Lady Cougars this year, but then again, everybody else did too. They had a lot of success against the Lady Cougars softball team this year. Let's hope they can rebound next year. Now this Friday, the Campbell County High School track and field team will be at Oak Ridge in a meet. Down there, they're getting ready for the sectionals coming up the following week, we do believe. Justin Price and the Campbell County High School football team will have lots of things in the works this summer, starting out with their annual golf tournament, which will be held at the Greens at Deerfield on May the 8th. That's just right around the corner. $400 per team and $50 to sponsor a hole. And they'll meet out at the Greens at Deerfield for 11:30 lunch, and then they'll go at it about 1 p.m. And we'll get out there and get Justin's take on not only the golf tournament, but the upcoming season as well. In their spring practices, though, they're planning a practice at Jacksboro Middle School one day and LaFollette Middle School one day to get their middle schoolers out there and let them see what it's like to be all in. Well, don't forget the Orange and Blue game is at 7 p.m. May the 23rd, and we'll have that game live on the WLAF Sports Network with Les Martin and Brent Allen. And I'll be on the sidelines, as that's where I love to be, right there amongst all the people. Now, they'll have another scrimmage at South Dole again this year. It's going to be on the 16th at 6 p.m. Special thanks to Josh Parker for the info. He is the Sports Information Director for the Campbell County Cougars. The Kids Bass and Bonanza will be the 15th of June. It's a fishing tournament for kids only, but there will be parents in the boat with them, and we'll keep reminding you of this event until it happens. Okay, don't forget, Campbell County's fishing team is in action this weekend. All right, now don't forget, the Splash Park will open the week after Memorial Day. Okay, that's all the sports I've got for you today. I thank you for being with us. Hey, you guys stay tuned. We've got a lot more to come right here on WLAF.